right now, I'm going to start working with Spencer on his sit command. Okay, a lot of dogs have figured out that if they come up to us and they sit, that they'll get a treat or they'll get a pet, something like that. All right, we want to make sure that we have it on a verbal command. We want to be able to tell him to sit and that he'll do it. All right? Spencer, boop, 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 come on.
Where'd you go? Ready? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a treat.
It's going to toss it. Spencer, sit.
Yes. What a good boy.
That is so good. Spence.
Ready? We'll do it again. Spencer, get it.
Spencer. Boop, boop, boop.
Spencer, sit. Yes. Okay, so what I do is I touch his treat with the nose. I touch his nose with the treat, and I bring my hand up and over his head and get him to look up. Once he looks up, his butt usually will hit the ground.
Okay, go ahead and toss the treat just to get him to move.
Very good. Spencer, bup, 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 bup.
Spencer, sit. Yes. What a good boy.
What a good boy.
Okay, one more time. Ready? Oh, you still chewing? Ready? Spencer, sit. Yes. He's getting good at this.
You're getting so good at this, bud.
What a good boy. Yeah. What a delightful little puppy.
What a delightful little puppy.